Hi, Westchester Area School District. I'm Superintendent Jim Scanlon. You know, it was about a year ago that the governor closed schools in Pennsylvania for 2 weeks, or so we thought. And now, as we're preparing to bring more students back to our schools and get our teachers vaccinated, I'd like to take a moment to look back and say thank you.
A year ago, our teachers were asked to do something that most of us will never be asked to do, completely change the way to do their job in a matter of days. Everyone was shocked, and we all scrambled to adapt. Before we knew it, our country was embroiled in the politics of a pandemic, as well as a very divisive presidential election and racial unrest. What a year it has been. I want to take a moment to first thank our school staff. Every single member of our staff, those teaching in front of the classrooms and in front of Zoom cameras, to everyone in a supporting role. This was a year when everyone was working harder and longer than ever. Everyone's job changed, from the way we clean our schools, to the way we serve food, from the way we use technology to the way we delivered instruction. Our jobs changed, but our focus always remained on our children, just the way it always has. To our school board, thank you for your commitment to our students and families in this district. You were faced with extremely difficult decisions and a lot of scrutiny, and you too maintained your focus. To our parents, thank you. We are so grateful for your support. You've been working extremely hard as well. And in a year that's brought so much loss and struggle, you've been patient, optimistic, and supportive. And finally, our students. They've shown incredible resiliency. We know this has been extremely hard, but we're completely committed to supporting all of our students and getting through this together. We're so very proud of them and the way that they've approached this past school year.
In addition to the struggle and loss that we faced, I think it's important to look back at all the things that we've gained. Newfound resiliency, persistence, new technological skills, and for some of us, a few new gray hairs. Hopefully this spring will allow us to get outside, reconnect with nature, and recognize all the things that we've done in this very challenging year. Thank you, Westchester Area School District. Brighter days are ahead, and we look forward to seeing you back in our schools.